There it is. Hello. There. Son of a bitch. Oh, okay. That went faster. Welcome to RIME. I have no idea what this game is. It was on the game store for free, so I got it. Hey. Ooh, I really like this art style. Can I do anything? Oh! Puzzle platformer adventure game. Hello, Schism. This is a great game, is it? I've never seen it before, so I'll take your advice for that. Birdies! Can I get in the water? I can. Had a feeling. Can I not speed up the camera? I can invert the camera, but I don't want to do that. I want to turn it up. You can't say you don't walk like that where you're going down a hill too fast. Huh. I really like this art style. Follow the bread, I guess. Oh. Jump it! Nope. Can you make that? Can. Ah. Is that a golden seagull? Oh, I can't climb anything there. Huh. I am very confused. Stairs. Oh.
Parkour. Hell yeah.
What? Ouch. I broke all my ass. It looks like I have a lot of it too. Alright, let's do a bit of exploring. I have a feeling that's where the game is going to end. Ooh, I can roll.
Hey there, little piggy thing. You're so cute. They're so cute.
Is that like a pig deer thing? What the fuck is that? Right, I'm gonna follow these little marker things all the way up here. Or is this the way that I came? This is the way that I came. And let's go up the other side. There's a light thing right here. What's that? Ooh. Ow. How do I get rid of him? How do I get rid of him? What? There's another thing over there. It's a person. There's a person over there. That Ruby?
What?
Where did Ruby go? What the fuck? I screamed and she ran. Looks like there's just these other two. One of those blocked by this fucking pig ass. That's actually a boar, but still.
Yay. Hell yeah. This shit cool.
Uncharted negative five. You're not wrong. Honestly, you're not wrong. This basically is Uncharted, just dumbed down. Probably with a better.
It's Ruby.
You back here, bitch.
Hey, where the fuck you going?
And she used her semblance and now she's gone. What a bitch.
So what is this kid? That's what I really want to know.
Like, how is he screaming the soul out of a statue?
Chase it. Chase the thing.
Ooh. I can't chase the thing. But... I saw a little orange glowy thing. I want to scream at it. What? There's another one down there. What the fuck?
Chase the birds. Chase the birds.
Fuck. Fly. Fun. Now we're to the last one, but how do I get past the fucking bar? Unless he just moved on his own, which he didn't.
How do I move the fucking board? There's a thing. There's that shit. Oh, I have idea. Bird. Give me some of this. Give me your food. Ow. Hello, animals. Animabamals.
Ow. I mean, I was gonna drop it for you anyways, but all right, asshole.
I did the thing. It's a fox. It's cute. It's so cute. Oh my God. This game is so good. Where did Foxbird go? There's Foxbird. Get the fuck back here, bro. I want to pet you. Oh. I gotta do some bad parkour shit. Huh. There it is. Oh, I wanted to be on it, but all right.
Bye-bye, Piggy Lee. No, this is Patrick.
Oh. I can't just jump down. I have to go. Oh, I can't just jump down. Never mind. Hey. Oh, it's so cute. Thank you, Schism. This is a great game. I wonder what speedrunners have done to this game. The fox. And is that other person that we saw? The one that was wearing the big red cloak? Oh, wow.
Ah. Puzzle.
I'm gonna need this. I know it.
Alright, the fires are all up. Huh. Do I go scream at the other thing? Oh no, it looks like there's things over there. It's a perspective puzzle. Ah, I should have known. Did Frog's friend just teleport? Fox friend. What? I'm definitely not stuck down here. I know that. I can grab onto that ledge. I am very confused. Oh, there's papal statues. Ah, I see it. That's not even close. I think it might be too far. Bring it closer. I'll probably have to bring... Oh, I bring it all the way. They literally tell you. I love perspective puzzles.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. Is that it?
Oh, this game is good. This shit's good.
Oh, no, I need to turn you around. Fox friend. Ow. What? Oh!
Hi, pig.
Oh, it's the person.
No, don't you dare.
You bitch. God damn it, Ruby.
I have a horseshoe.
Whoa. Hi, wolf buddy. Hello. Asshole.
Ha!
All right, yeah. This, that's a puzzle, bro.
Oh, I need to put two things in, so then he turns into a staircase, right? That is a very large key. That's literally the way I came. All right.
Thanks, bud.
Wait, where did Wolf Pal go? Or Fuck's friend? Well, looks like I don't get to go back. Oh. Well, shit. I hear you, Fox friend. I hear you. Where are you at? What? There you are. Cute. I see you. Yeet. Shit. That's a pretty good puzzle, honestly.
I see it. I don't see it. What? No, don't climb. Okay. Don't break your legs. This fucking game, man, it's so good. It's not gonna replace Indivisible, because Indivisible is still, you know, second greatest game. But I'd wager this is definitely top 10. Don't steal! Stop stealing my key, asshole! Oh, there's probably another puzzle off in that direction. I swear to God, if this is a perspective thing and I steal the doorway, I'm gonna cry. I think it will be. Wow, frames, she kind of just died. Oh. Boy, buddy, come here. Thank you. I see it. Not where I wanted it to go. Not at all. Now,
Hey, wolf friend. Fox friend.
I called it. I fucking called it. What did I fucking say?
You sheeper. For the follow, Schism. Yeah, I said that a while ago. It's your turn to stairs, because how that is. How I was expecting. No. Is that, were we seeing like princess or some shit? Oh my lord, this music. It sounds like the hired Bungie. The kings of video game music. I'm fucking with time right now. Am I gonna rewind time? I thought I'd have to like go back until the bridge was built. I found three spots light up the left. I'm pretty sure I need to light up the one on the right. Or do I? I have an idea. I'm coming, princess. Oh my god. Fox friend. God damn it, Ruby, stop running away. Oh, it's so sad. Now she's gone. God damn it, Ruby. Sorry.
I know that putt was old, but I kind of need to get through, and it was in the way. Wait, what?
There she is!
Oh my God. Wow.
That's a little bright.
Achievement unlocked. Don't say no. Left denial behind.
It's the red cloak. This game is so good. Who are all these people?
Who were all those people?
Hey there, fox friend. Wait, I can't. Oh. Wait, the little statue just fell.
Well.
What?
Oh, I need to hide from him.
Get it.
I hate to leave this here, but I need to go take a break. I need to go do some shit. So, this is sadly the end of the video. Holy shit, this game. It's very unlike a lot of other games I play on the channel, such as Rainbow Six or Apex or generally shooters or what I play. But I've recently been stepping more out of that area into MMOs like Indivisible, platformer, puzzle games like this. I want to go back and play more games, more similar games like this. So if you guys have any games you want me to watch, let me know. What you want me to watch? Want me to play? If you guys have any games you want me to play, let me know. But that is it for today. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button down below. And I will see all of you in the next one. Peace out. Also, if you want to see me, if you want to see all the games that I play in a live manner, you can go follow me on Twitch. It's where I stream all my games. It's where I play everything that you see. So if you want to go follow me on Twitch, that would mean a lot. Thank you.